And they're off. Good Friday morning with a good start. But there goes Juanita Daisy showing her speed. And a wild cowgirl from the inside is up close. It's Martino way in fourth. And all the best is fifth of five as they race down the back stretch. They have four furlongs to go. And Juanita's Daisy's in front. Wild Cowgirls tracking second. Good Friday morning perched on the outside in third. On the fence, you'll find Smartina, and all the best is fifth, but is only four lengths behind as they hit the far turn. They have three furlongs to go. Juanita's Daisy still on the lead. Wild Cowgirls right behind her second. Good Friday morning in the thick of things third. Smartina's fourth, five lengths off the lead, and all the best can see them all as they race to the quarter pole. Juanita's Daisy's now challenged by Wild Cowgirl. Good Friday morning behind the pair in third. Smartina, all the best, top of the stretch. And Wild Cowgirls now taking over. Juanita's Daisy's trying to answer but can't with a furlong to go. Good Friday morning on the outside. Now moves into second. Here comes all the best with the late run. A 16th to go, and it's Wild Cowgirl clear. All the best second. Good Friday morning back to third. Wild Cowgirl wins. All the best second. Good Friday morning third. And Smartina ran fourth.